I need to know how to fix iPad Air recovery mode.
What makes this so bad is how often putting it in recovery mode is the recommended solution to so many problems.
If recovery mode fixed the problem, it managed to create an even bigger one in the process.
The first thing to do is turn it off.
I see, the old power cycling trick.
If you can't turn it off or aren't sure if it is off, hold down the sleep wake button and home buttons at the same time.
That turns it off. That doesn't tell me what to do if reboot doesn't fix it.
Connect the device via a USB cable to your computer but don't put it on the charging port. Hold down home as you connect it.
I think that activates iTunes.
It should, and as connect to iTunes comes up, let go of the home button.
At that point, I should be able to restore the device.
If you accidentally started the iPad Air in recovery mode, you can try to restart it to fix it.
That's power cycling. And I've already tried that.
Then you obviously didn't wait long enough if you've got a bad habit of starting it in recovery mode.
It leaves recovery mode by itself in 15 minutes if it is able to. I don't think it is able to.
You can also try to put the phone in DFU mode, turn it off, turn on with power and home. When the logo comes up, keep holding down home but release the power button. Let iTunes come up and say let's restore.
I've heard there were simpler solutions.
If you've got I can't find my iPhone apps installed on the iPad, you can say help I lost it. Wipe all the data, then turn it on, log in with the passcode and do a restore from iTunes.
What if the issue is more complicated than that?
With the device connected to a PC, see if you can uninstall and reinstall iTunes or update iTunes on the iPad Air.
That's rather hard when you get a notice that iPad needs to update and you end up with it is stuck in recovery mode and needs to be restored.
Apple's help section says if the iTunes update takes so long it leaves recovery mode, they say to select to restore instead of update when you're back on that screen.
Yeah, brain wipe it and start over because it can't finish an update.
Or the update was corrupted so you need to wipe it to start over in order to have a chance to get it to work again.
Restore returns it to factory settings and wipes all your data.
That's why they say back up early and often. And a restore is the Apple-approved way to fix the iPad stuck in recovery mode.
I've heard there are software programs that let you do that.
And they are up there with jailbreaking software nods of either breaking the device or installing malware. But if you have this problem due to jailbreaking or malware, a restore is the best solution too.